Okay, I'm just showing you this. I made all these, the slip cast, and I just pour the slip into it and then pull it out when it's dried enough, and then fire them and then glaze them and fire them again. And no one showed me how to, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, I didn't learn it from a class. How to do this stuff. I just watched YouTube and figured it out on my own and stuff. So,